cracking, guys? Welcome back to the Solus Project. Great.
Ooh.
Let's get more exploring of this place, shall we?
Yep.
Boom. Yes, the flashlight, not the hammer. Why would I want the fucking hammer? Great. Get up. There was this bridge that we completely missed beforehand. And we went the stupid way down through the water, which was nice. Calories, 72, we need to eat soon. There wasn't anything spectacular or needed down this way? No, apparently not. There's nothing special about it, is there? We've been down there. Probably going to be things under the water.
But yeah.
Searched that way, I think. Get off the terrain. Bridge goes that way. Let us search more. Ooh, hold on. Hold on. There's a meteorite. What buffs is this going to give us? Buffs. Buffs, not boffs. Dehydration and hypothermia. Fuck me, I could have done with that earlier. Right. Anything special? No, I think it's just links. The other beach up. Yep. Let's check on top of this rock a second. Hey-ya! Probably could have just climbed, but fuck it.
Operator,
quit. Nothing. Okay. Nothing in between here. Seems kosher.
Starvation imminent.
Yep, and now we're starting to there we go. Take a quick swig. And we are good. No, not the med pack. Don't accidentally use the med pack. That'd be the worst thing to do. Especially when I'm at full health already. No rain? Rain.
Operator, wet.
What's down here? Anything special? If I can't find anything, well, then we'll just head onto that bridge and head to where we're supposed to be going. Oh no, there's a bit more debris down here. There's a water bottle there. There is an oil thing, just in case you need to refill. Or if you've lost a torch before. Nope, that's something else. Another water bottle. Anything cheeky hiding? Yes, it is. Thank you. Being cheeky and sneaky.
Operator, wait.
Doesn't seem like there's anything else. Oh, there's a bit over here as well. Underwater. A flight recorder. Nice, that gives more resistance to falling. Ooh. There's quite a few pieces over here, actually. Doesn't look like there's anything special underwater. If I can find that other mask, that'll be helpful as well. Get underwater. There we go. Anything hiding behind here? Doesn't look like it. Man, you lose air so fast. It's ridiculous. Singular rock. It's not very helpful. Another photo. Fun photo. Someone's parrot. Nice. Because I really want to see photos of someone's parrot. Okay, there doesn't seem to be...
Inventory full.
Someone's big fat cat. Frederick's diary. Most of my fears about the landing probes have been stilled, but I'm still left with this ominous vibe. Everyone is excited anyway. We'll be landing soon. It'll be recorded and sent back to Prolus. All I can do is hope. Frederick's diary. Met up with Montserrat tonight. For the first time, she was calm and utterly serious. She shared her feelings about the future. She said that she has an unshakable feeling that something is about to happen to us. She has a feeling about Galilees. However this damn planet is pronounced. Apart from that med pack, there's nothing really useful. We've got a tower pot. That's pretty much about it. Let's drop that. We'll take the med pack. Where was it? There it is.
Inventory full.
So there's not much around here then. That seems to be it. Just a med pack and some notes. I expected more. But clearly that's not what they're going to give. Get up quick. Yeah, there's not really anything else. No more backpacks, no more anything else. Alright, that's fine. At least we've checked, so that's one thing. At least now I know I can leave this area knowing that there is nothing here. Not that I can see, anyway. I mean, that's the thing, it's like... Ooh, there's something sparkling over there. I could easily miss something that you guys could see. Because obviously when you're watching a game being played, it's a lot easier to spot things than when you're playing it yourself. I mean, you've probably watched videos of other people and sort of, if they've played the same game as you. Still dry faster. Definitely what I could do with.
Inventory full.
So that's what that was for. Emits light. Cold device. Oh shit, hell no. Oh, right. So the crystal is if you're overheating? I'm guessing if you put in a red crystal.
Your survival is of paramount importance to the continued existence of
mankind. Shut up, I know. I'm going to hazard a guess, then, that if you put in a red crystal, that'll emit heat. It's actually quite interesting. Unfortunately, though, I don't have a red crystal to test that theory out, so... Yeah. Watch there be absolutely fuck all up here. Ooh, shit. Almost. Oh, what do you know? There is absolutely fuck all up here. Why did I even bother? Why? Why did I even bother? I don't know. I shouldn't have. I should not have bothered. But I did. Because curiosity. Right. Where haven't we been? Well, over there for one. Let's climb this. That might be where we've been to where we got this second idol, but then again it might not be, I don't know. Let's crouch jump. Perfect.
Nice.
So that's what that crystal was all along. It seems like it's nothing useful. I didn't need to carry it around with me. Which is kind of annoying because it's been taking up a slot all this fucking time. Whereas I could have used that slot for something else. Well, at least now I know. At least now I know for, I was about to say for next time, but I'm not sure if I'm going to be playing this game next time. Okay. Shortage of sleep. Wait, what are we on? Oh, 0.6 hours. Okay. Ooh. Jito. Jito never returned. We fear for our families. But we must continue. We this motley crew of men and women, I'm guessing that said, building the Sky One's holy dreams. It has been 22 winters since the Exodus and our arrival. We cannot stop now. Ooh, don't fall off. There's an idol? Yes, there's an idol. Find the third idol. Find the fourth idol. Oh, Jesus Christ, don't fall off. It's probably going to be secrets down there, probably in these towers themselves. But
ain't nobody got time for that.
Well, I do have time, but it's showing you guys. Oh, computer's stuttering a bit. So we've been... Yeah, that's where we came from. Let's pop in a save. Heights of Oscillation 3.
Operator tired. Sleep advised.
Shit. Sleep, my pretty! Good 10 hours. Oh, is my tea cold? It's cold, but not cold cold. It's like warmish cold. That makes no sense, does it?
Okay. Quality, good.
The pyramid. Oh, hello. Ominous planet in the background. Right, so we're heading now up towards... Actually, where the fuck are we heading? I don't know. Heading towards the what's it called? The Dutch have a lot of them. Windmill! That's it. We're heading up to the windmill. One of those statue things. Okay. Hope there's gonna be no surprises. I definitely do not want to see that stupid killing thing. Why are you so slow at climbing stairs, woman? It's definitely a sound I do not want to hear. Okay, they die together. You got any artifacts with you? No, just a mask. Screenshot. Put away the torch. And then screenshot. Oh, come on, you stupid thing. There we go. Right. We are missing one idol. What's this one? Forsaken Dream. While fishing the Great Wings, while finishing the Great Wings, I apologize, Kerr came to find us. If you managed to read that, well done. Because it went a bit too fast for me. Ooh. That's the bridge. We would have crossed, I guess. Seems like there might be something over here. It's plants. Or is that just another... it's just another way. Get up. Yeah, it's just plants over here. There's nothing that special. Okay, now I'm in a predicament. Stay there. There we go.
Sorted.
The frames have started to get a bit choppy, which is unfortunate. Oh, what the hell? There's a fucking climbing down thing there. A ladder. Ah, crap. Could be where one of the idols is. Is our English? Okay, well, that's definitely where the last idol's going to be. Any secrets? Any artifacts? At all? Yes? No? Shit, how did I miss that? I think that is a good point. How did I miss that? We even came across here. Why didn't go down there? That sound is terrifying. And I do not want to know what it is. But I'm pretty sure we're going to find out soon enough. Can you not jump through the gap? Oh, for the fucking love of God. Pick it! Am I too close to the rock? Yeah. Yeah, I'm not climbing up there.
Dehydration imminent.
I've climbed up there before and we found that there's absolute sod all. So I'm not going to do it again. Alright, let's keep going. Let's go get this last idol, I guess. Could we... Possibly could. Yeah. Oh. Yep. Good. There it is. And we now have the last idol. Activate the windmill pumps. Hold on, there's more. Trial 12-12. Trial. After the trial finished, the orbs appeared. We don't know what they do. They float near us, skirt out of sight whenever we approach. The shell of the truss between us and the sky ones, the ball, lies broken in the caves, their cracked power source. So, just like we had while we were in the caves. The mill. Built on Galea in the 22nd year of Exodus at the Archipelago of Dawn. Yes, we had one of those balls following us, or at least guiding us. Possibly following, possibly guiding. Where's my food packs? Where are my food packs? There. Nope, 5. Okay, what do the windmill pumps do? Exactly. Don't know, let me just have a quick gander around here a second. Wow. Frames have got really choppy for some reason, I don't know why. Oh, hello. Who in the hell are you? Milestone final 5. Heights of Oscillation. Yeah, you're definitely not friendly. That's for sure. Acid Lakes. Why are you strung up like that? Okay, I wonder if the rebellion or the rebels strung him up. Hey, you don't look at me. That's fine. There's nothing around here. Am I gonna have to? I don't know. I don't know if I'm gonna have to worry about him at some point. Hopefully not. Acid Lakes, more illustrations. More dead people. Just read that one. Okay, hold on. I think there was an idol thing down here. There was indeed. That releases the lock. Or that releases the gears. That locks him into place. That opens up this. I'm not too sure what's going to happen. I'm going to hazard a guess. Shit, my battery's low. I'm gonna hazard a guess that it's gonna pump. Because if you remember when we were down below, in that lava lake, there were massive pipes. So I wonder if what this does is uses the petrol. Shut up. So I wonder if, like, this harvests the wind and pumps up all that acid, volcano, whatever it was, from underneath to the surface. Okay, well, the blades have started. Ooh. Yep. It does look like Act 4, the draining. So yeah, it does look like it's pumping out all that stuff from the bottom in the caves to the top. And all those... Holy shit. I didn't see that before. No wonder I didn't see it before, because it was under the water. And now it has arisen. What the fuck? Sorry, I know you've seen the blades go past every 2 seconds. I'm sorry. Nothing I can do about that, unfortunately. It's a good job I didn't turn around. Okay, so a massive pyramid has just assembled above the sea. What the is it coming this way? Oh, is it coming this way or is it staying still? It's turning. But I think it's staying in place. From what it looks like, yeah, I think it's staying there where it is. So it's just hovering above the sea. I don't think it's actually going anywhere. Although... Nope, that's... definitely traveling somewhere. Right. Okay, well, unfortunately, we are out of time. I need to return back to the caves. So, whatever was all in those caves are now empty, or they should be. That is just fucking weird. Is this guy still... Okay, he's gone. That's not good. Yeah, that's definitely not good. See, here's the thing. Even if you came down here, you wouldn't be able, you wouldn't have seen it. Because you'd have gone, it'd have gone, oh, go to the caves. So you'd have immediately turned around. It's around the other side, isn't it? What am I stuck on? So yeah. So I don't know, you may have seen it, you may not have. If you came that way. But anyway guys, that is where I'm going to have to leave it because we are out of time. Nothing else has changed around, has it? I don't think so. Everything looks... pretty much the same. There's a save point down there. I do... wherever that... where was that hole? It was around here somewhere. So we'll get back to there for next time. There's no bloody save point around here, is there? Ow! You silly woman. Save, and then we'll continue on.
Wilson, record.
Oh, okay.
I just turned on some huge pumps built into a cliff face. As far as I can tell, they've extracted acidic fluid from the giant caverns below this island. I was led here, I think, by some kind of spherical craft. It's hard to get a grip on anything that's going on this planet. The scale of the technology here is mind-boggling. Why did these beings choose to come here, to this undeveloped world, and build massive machines? Whoever was on this planet, is on this planet, must have come here for a reason. I don't know why yet. Scan out.
But we will find out in due course. But anyway guys, thank you all so very much for watching this episode, and I will see you all next time as ever.
Bye-bye. We'll be right back.